Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make text replace itself automatically in Microsoft Word. This is also known as a custom autocorrect. For example, you may want to change what is typed when you enter a certain word or phrase. There are a few reasons you might want to do this, whether you're playing a practical joke on someone or not. Hopefully this video will show you what to do. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set up your own autocorrect in Microsoft Word, the method might be slightly different depending on the device you are using. In the Windows or on the Office 365 version, go to File, then Options, and then Proofing. Finally, click on Autocorrect Options. To get to these settings on a Mac or MacBook, click on Word in the top left, and then choose Preferences from the list. In here, click on Autocorrect. This will open the autocorrect settings on both the Mac version and Windows version, and from now on the methods are almost exactly the same. Find the box called Replace, and in there enter the word you want to change every time it is typed. Below this, enter the word or phrase you want it to replace this word with. Once you are happy, click on Add, and it will add it to the autocorrect database. You can always remove it in the future in here by finding it and selecting it, and then choosing Remove. You can close these settings once you are done. And so that is how to make text replace itself automatically in Microsoft Word. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like. And feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.